Fed, fattened, given supplies, and 2 weeks later found us nearing the end of our journey. And chances were it would be a very horrible end indeed.